The age-old debate amongst England fans is whether Frank Lampard and Steven Gerrard could play together in the same midfield. Today, these two have rejoined forces under the BT Sport umbrella, and the question is whether these two can analyse together. Let's go find out.
How many league games did Frank Lampard play?
I'm going to go for 640.
Listen, you couldn't get any. Listen, 649. How many league games did Steven Gerrard play?
Can I be like close by 100 or something?
You, league, oh, about 100?
Premier League games he played. He played 420. 380.
Higher.
500?
Did he?
Yeah.
508.
540. 540?
Told him short there.
Start again. Cut.
Right, okay, I'm warming up.
He's warming up. How many England caps?
106.
Oh, bang on the money. Yeah. Bang on the money. Yeah. How many England caps does Steven Gerrard have?
118.
Ooh, 16. Listen, very close.
70. How long we got? That's 5 minutes.
114.
114. Okay.
That's not five. That's the 5 minutes. How many England goals though?
29.
Is this see-through? How many goals, England goals, did Steven Gerrard score?
21.
Bang on the money!
See, when it comes to goals.
Is what I'm saying? When it comes to goals, he knows, isn't it? How many MLS goals has Frank Lampard scored?
15.
Shocking. On the money.
15?
15, bro, 15. How many MLS goals has Steven Gerrard scored? I'll give you a clue, it's less than you.
12.
Eight. Much less than you.
6.
Almost.
5?
5.
That counts.
How many trophies did Frank Lampard win at Chelsea?
15.
Ooh, close! But no cigar.
15.
13.
Yeah, well, obviously very successful era, and he added to a lot of them as well, so fantastic career, really good.
You got to bump it up by a couple for your boy, innit?
Yeah.
Your boy, you got to lift it up a little bit. How many trophies did Steven Gerrard win at Liverpool?
Ooh, the treble they won that year. 8.
Almost.
Nine.
That counts. The old
dodgy
treble.
Yeah. You said that.
I said it.
Liverpool fans come here for that stuff.
Listen. Listen, they say it all the time. Listen, treble, mate. Treble.
Like, treble's a treble.
What, you count Jose Mourinho's treble last season?
No.
Come on, it's Jose. That's a gaff. That's the old gaffer. Still love him. What's Frank Lampard's middle name?
I don't think he's got one.
He has. That would have been a good trick question though.
I'll go for Sutton safe, then I'll go for John.
Oh, hey, listen, that was close.
James.
Frank, yeah. James.
Yeah.
What is Steven Gerrard's middle name?
Is it a simple name?
Very simple, yeah, simple name.
David.
No.
Alf.
No. Think about the saint, the patron saint of England.
Sorry, George.
Jones.
I gotta get that right in the end.
We got there. How many times was Frank Lampard named Chelsea Player of the Year?
How long was he there? He was there for maybe, I would say, I'm thinking 5, but I go for 4.
Ooh, very close. 3.
3.
03, 05, 09.
Very, very consistent. Heavy goal scorer from midfield, so you can understand why. You know, the players he played with, John Terry would have nicked a few, Drogba would have nicked a few, so he's in good company, isn't he?
He definitely is. How many times was Steven Gerrard named Liverpool Player of the Year?
He'd have played there, what, for 15 years or something? 6? 8? Not that many. Really?
Not that many.
Wow. 4.
Bang on.
Four.
Okay. The one thing is, I love the way you analyse that, because that's exactly how Gerrard analysed it as well. Like, how many years? Yes. And it leads us on to the next question. What year did Frank Lampard make his professional debut?
I'm going to go for 1996.
Listen, inches. See what I'm saying? It's inches. It's like, kind of like Pogba's
95.
Bang
that's
on.
That's what
it.
I meant, 95, 96 season.
All right, okay, guys. He knows him. He knows his boy. What year did Steven Gerrard make his professional debut?
1998.
bang on the. Listen, that's it. I knew you was. I knew you was making it through the end. Listen, he warmed it up. You know what I mean? It was simmering for a bit, but then he got it in the end. Fantastic. But listen, Gerrard, you've been absolute quality. It looks like you know your boy down to the team.
Got us back.
Listen, you've been amazing. I think you guys are going to be absolutely great together. And it's been great talking with you, man. Thank you. Nice. Thanks a lot, man. But there you have it. You see, these two have got absolutely amazing chemistry. So we're looking forward to everything that comes out of these two this season. Let us know in the comments below what your favorite Lampard or Gerrard moment is. My name is CheekySport Dave. You're watching / Football, and we're out.